This is bell tower, usually two-storied. There are four percussion instruments inside this structure, which are used to announce the timetable of the temple and so regulate the temple life. These are Brahma bell or temple bell, Dharma drum, wooden fish, and cloud-shaped gong. They are used to summon people or keep time during chanting, and also serve as ritual instruments that can struck, produce the sound that can save all sentient beings in all realms of existence. Hearing these sounds, Buddhists pray, may all beings in whatever forms sever their roots to the three poisons, that is, greed, anger, and foolishness, which are the cause of suffering, and join the way to enlightenment. That is Bomjong, the large Brahma bear. The meaning of Brahma is truth of the cosmos, and the sound of this bell gives relief to all beings in the heaven, in the earth, and in the hell. In the morning, it tolled 28 times, symbolizing the 28 patriarchs from Mahakasyapa, the first disciple of the Buddha, to Bodhidharma, the 28th disciple of the Buddha, and in the evening, 33 times, which stands for 33 heaven of the 33 devas, the realm. That is Popko, the large Dharma drum. The Dharma drum sound saves all land creatures. Each side of the round body is covered by oxhide and cowhide. They represent the harmonization of yin and yang. Of course, the drum is struck to announce the beginning of Buddhist ritual services, lectures, and so on. That is Mogo, the wooden fish. The wooden fish is for saving all waterborne creatures. Some say that since the fish never closes its eyes, the sound of wooden fish admonishes monks and nuns not to doze off or slacken off during their self-cultivation practice. That is Unpan, the cloud-shaped gong. The cloud-shaped gong is for saving all airborne creatures. It is struck at mealtime in sun temples.